day, they see a 10-year-old, brown-haired, brown-eyed girl was fishing with her dad.
Stacy's dad ran out of bait, so he informed Stacy that he would be right back. After a long time, Stacy got bored, so she started screaming, "Help, help, the crocodile!"
The nearby fisherman dropped his fishing pole and started to help Stacy. By the time the people got there, she had ran away and hid in the bushes. A fisherman looked around, but there was no crocodile in sight.
The next day, Stacy and her father returned to the pond. As soon as they got there, they started fishing. Stacy became bored and told her dad she needed a break and would come back soon.
Stacy quietly flew to the other side of the pond and said to
them, "Help! Help! Crocodile!" The fisherman nearby dropped their fishing boat and then he moved through.
After a while, Stacy's dad began to worry and started looking for Stacy near the pond. By the time he returned to the dock where they were fishing in the morning, Stacy was there waiting for him.
The next day, Stacy's dad told her to
The crocodile was so Stacy and she couldn't run away because her breath got caught under the same rock. The crocodile snapped her neck and swung the boat home.
Once the fisherman heard what he did, he was sorry that he didn't go to help.
The moral of the story is, if you lie, people will trust you with